private first class stock for Lopez from his sister Jessica. Now Jessica says Joshua was deployed a few months before he became a brand new uncle. So he is obviously excited to get home and get to visit a new addition to the family. His family and friends say, "We miss you. Well, we're so very proud of you. Keep going, because tell you what, there's the picture. Yes, I can't wait to meet you, Uncle Josh." All right, if you got somebody in the military, this is a space just for you where you can say, "You know what, I just want to thank this person for what they do for a living. They're braver than I am," so on and so forth. But in your words, so tweet me at Robin Meade or Facebook the show. Happy to help. The opiate crisis in Pennsylvania is so bad, the governor there declared a disaster emergency, much like you would do after a hurricane, right?
It's every age level.